did you do your first semester? Second semester? Good. Bye, Drummond.
I don't know, a room somewhere up there.
616. People are still moving out. Oh, look at this.
I swear.
Fully loaded.
Oh, yes, perfect.
And we're very windblown. Am I getting us both? Ross, just wanted to say how proud I am of you.
Please remain standing for the entrance of the platform party.
Victoria Bellis.
Connor Harbett. Caitlin Stedman.
Carson Mulligan.
Alicia Ray Palmer.
Christian Reinhardt.
1, 2, 3. Happy birthday, you. All right, that's great. So, now that you've done that, on the recommendation of the respective faculties and the deans of the colleges, and with the approval of the Board of Regents for Oklahoma State University and the Oklahoma State Regents for Higher Education, it is my distinct privilege and pleasure as President of Oklahoma State to confer upon each of you the degree for which you have been recommended and to invest you with all the rights, honors, privileges, and obligations pertaining thereto. Congratulations, you can change your tassels to the left side. I hope you all know how proud we are of you and your accomplishments. I hope you'll remain true to your alma mater, that you will come back to campus often and bring money when you can, and wear bright orange every chance you get.
As new alumni, may the words you're about to sing take on a very special and lasting meaning for you as we all join in the singing of our alma mater led by Charles Rich. We're proud of you. You've made this university better. We're going to miss you. And go Pokes!